get busy living or get busy dying, that's goddamn right. For the second time in my life, I'm guilty of committing a crime. Parole violation. Of course, I doubt they're going to throw up any roadblocks for that. Not for an old crook like me. I find I'm so excited. I can barely sit still or hold a thought in my head. I think it's the excitement only a free puppet can feel. A free puppet at the start of a long journey whose conclusion is uncertain. I hope I can make it across the border. I hope to see my friend and shake his hand. I hope the Pacific is as blue as Wizza has been in my dreams. I hope.